moet je dan niet alleen brengen.
Ja, ik heb een spannende van.
Ik meine, der ist auch nicht viel schöner.
So. Das ist das 20. Mal Evoke, aber ich glaube, es ist das 21. Jahr. Ich muss hier.
Warum?
Wie warum? Weiß nicht. Das ist ja, einfach
so, einmal
das ist einfach alte Knacker mittlerweile.
Falsch gerechnet. Das ist das 20. Jahr, die
20.
Evoke.
Echt? Ich habe mich geirrt. 20 Evoke, yay. Yeah.
We were sleeping in the basement.
Of the actual building?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Who are these people and what are you doing here?
I was sleeping for about 2 hours. Still drunk.
Didn't know what to say. Yeah, who are those people? I told you, I just know the handles. And well, I fell asleep 3 times between them.
Leave me alone.
he woke me up again and was like, and who is this handles guy?
If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find it, maybe you can attend Evoke. Evoke is where I want to be. It's beautiful, wild, and free. Let's lose all sanity. On the count of three.
Müllsäcke, das wird immer unterschätzt, oder? So ein Müllsack.
Macht jetzt mehr Arbeit, aber am Ende weniger. Sonst muss man so oft zwischendurch fegen.
Kabel. Strom.
Ohne Strom geht's.
Ohne Strom ist schwierig hier.
So.
Auf jeden Fall die passende Musik! Auf jeden Fall die passende Musik!
For 20 more years, please. Thank you.
see. And Pando?
Pando is here. It's been 20 years.
There's nothing. And we can see shit because it's dark as hell. More or less. So tell me, how's the party going so far?
It's a great party.
Great
it's
party. 20 years anniversary of Evoke.
It's 20 years anniversary. I have to admit, not my 20th Evoke. It's Pando's 20th Evoke.
Is it your 20th?
Yeah, it's the 20th time I'm here, yeah.
Hello, we are here with random Norwegian singers.
Hey!
So what's up with the Evoke? Are you guys enjoying it?
Totally.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Would you recommend the entire Norwegian scene coming here next year?
Yeah, of course.
Why are you not here now?
What's wrong with you?
Yeah, exactly.
What's wrong with you?
Just gonna say.
Vodka, it comes from either Poland or Russia.
Okay.
Yeah, closest is Poland, so.
But it's almost as smooth as Waffen Geneva.
It's true stuff.
It's way better than the stuff that this Finn gave us, which was some kind of...
Oh, you have tried the Yellow Vina?
Yeah, this one.
Ooh, the Yellow Vina.
Now it's actually working. So we're here again. How was your hangover?
I didn't have one.
School people from Radwar. So when did you initially join the demo scene?
We joined the cracking scene, I think it was 1983.
A long time ago?
Yes, very long time ago.
So how are demo parties now? I guess they are different from back then?
Back then it was for us just cracking games, and nowadays it's programming videos and demos for all people to enjoy.
So you just came here to socialize with your old friends again?
Yes.
Yeah, that's just
to meet
party.
Just to meet the old guys and have a drink with them.
It's one of my favorite parties.
How's the hangover?
I don't have a hangover.
You're Polish. Of course you don't have a hangover, obviously.
Yeah, I'm just... Yeah. That's that's fine. Yeah, we were dancing yesterday, listening to crappy German music.
What more could you possibly ask for?
Yeah, nothing. Well, some better weather, maybe today it will be better.
The sun is out,
mm-hmm.
People dancing.
Will be.
Good stuff.
Good stuff.
So yes. You should tell everyone to come to Riverwatch.
Come to Riverwatch.
Yes. It's in Poland.
Look at this.
Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Long time no see.
So,
internet.
Yeah, we can see shit. Because of the light, but well,
I can like this is marvelous.
Wait, the other way around.
Wait.
Yeah. Okay. Ah. No, much better.
This is, by the way, do you know what this is?
What is this? It's a booth.
Ein Beichtstuhl. It's a Catholic thing, you know. I guess.
So where you can go and confess your sins.
Yes.
And there's filters for your face.
It gives you like. 100 prayers.
100 prayers a second.
A second, yeah. Okay.
So you're installing this corner thing? This is like the VR? Corner.
Yeah, it's just a little project I'm working for in my professional time. I'm doing workshops for VR.
Oh,
right
cool.
Now. And so yeah, I brought all the stuff.
Evoke, yeah.
That's true. And it should be more portable in the future, but right now it really is
like
pain in the ass.
Flight case kind of thing with a foam.
You could try to make it fly, but no, you have to carry it.
Can you play it again? Can you do it? Last time? I know it's a strange request, but can't you jingle again?
Triple X, Toby of Howjob.
That's me.
Hello, Toby. Long time no see.
Yeah.
I first met you in Evoke 2000. It was a great experience. We stayed at your place. Everyone was staying at your place. We spilled beer on your keyboards, and you weren't mad at me. And I always loved you ever after.
It was the best time of my life. It was the best time of
my life. Was it as good for you as it was for me?
Except for spilling beer on my keyboard. That is the best time of my life. That is just like one of the memories I really cherish.
It's awesome.
Yeah, it was so awesome. Like, we hang out at my place. We traveled to Evoke.
Everyone was hanging out at your place. There was like seven people in your place.
Yeah, it was you. It was like
Melvin and five other Howjob guys.
So it's like Melvin was there, Joy was there, Arkane was there from Norway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how do you feel about all these years doing Evoke?
Well, it's amazing what we achieved, and come on, look at it. People being happy, people having like
people
a good
dancing,
time.
Live music.
Yeah,
what more could you ask for?
Ba 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 ba.